Well, bloody hell, have I got a story to tell? Odds Underground XL, feature on tracks cause I rhyme well. Put it on your mixtape if you want it to sell. Prime time like Seinfeld, go on like Duracell. Be sure to tell your friends that you heard me. Bloody heck, what does it take? I got them in check like Burberry. Turn off that bloody racket, manage them like Mike Bass. They drop bombs like Nazis when I attack them.
Well, bloody hell, passes the mic and we'll gel. Heavy like Haskell, Odds Underground cartel. Spitting on bees, sweeting him like caramel. Or honey, sugar and spice come running to me. Cause terror, like the Bin Laden crack ladding. Madding up like Seven Lions scrapping. What the f*** happening? The beast master catch you ain't like East and East. Knock you out after the bell, bloody hell.
Call the ambulance with sirens on. Psychotic, don't know right from wrong. Feel the red mist coming over when I write this song. It must be the Bacardi, stronger than an army of Arnis. Running your place, bombing my backpack, kamikaze. Suicidal with my wrist slit. On some boom, ready to blow up your old district. My click sick, nah, this takes the biscuit. I'm bloody like girls in childbirth. Psychologists can't figure out how my mind works. When it comes to liquor, I finish off more shots than Clyburst. Turn the situation bloody, flex dirty. I got a name that rings bells like Big Ben. When I spark up, my weed smells like Big Pen. I can't never fail. My man them dwell in the darkest cell. Bloody hell.
Grady high like ish made by Stone Island. Real deal, not that crap from Titan. And shine like diamond. Seven bloody man, it's the UK pop Titan. Beef produced to beat to place to rhyme on. Toughest on dry land. Bloody hell, get around like tennis can. Might skip past like syphilis. Talking call him honest and pious dishonest. All piece of piss, gold medalist. Show readiness on some early out meaning this. Ain't a dog, rubbing scummers like the birds. Rubbing out just like unwanted words. Bloody hell.
Bloody hell. Can't you tell my rap's running long, strong like Duracell? I keep my own style locked like doors in a cell. It's been 7 years like we've been in jail. Bloody hell.
My name is Ron Anderson. I am 24 years old. I was born and raised in the town called Skellefteå. It's a small town in the northern part of Sweden. Skellefteå is a very flat place, so me and my friends often go downtown to hit rails and other stuff in the winter. It's pretty fun. My sponsors are Burton Snowboards, Analog Clothing, Dragon, Stale and Sinusoul. This year was like my rookie season, so I got the privilege to travel all around the world with a flavor group, so it was super fun.
And I've seen all your moves, I touched your goodbyes too. I felt your warm breeze of words, but still I was cold. And I know there's a place inside you, and it's so damn cold. I know you say you're warm deep in, but I feel your cold Arctic heart. And I don't care if you never come back, no, I don't worry about that. But you left me with a disease so dark and it's cold and diagnosed Arctic heart. And I know there's a place inside you and it's so damn cold. I know you say you're warm deep in, but I feel your cold Arctic heart. Please.
I would like to thank all my sponsors and my girlfriend for putting up with me, my friends and family, and everyone who helped me out in any way. So, thanks. Peace out.
Bon, tout d'abord, je m'appelle Morgane Le Faucher, je suis un rider français et je vais essayer de vous expliquer l'afterburn. L'afterburn, c'est quoi? L'afterburn, c'est après l'atterrissage, après le replaquage. C'est la manière d'être, de se comporter, de glisser après ton replaquage. Et bang, c'est le landing, c'est l'atterrissage, et after, après. C'est pas bien compliqué, on comprend. Et ce qu'il faut, c'est quand tu replaques, il y a plusieurs manières. Tu peux être stoïque, ne pas bouger, comme si ce que tu veux faire c'était super easy, n'importe quel trick que ce soit. Sinon, tu peux replaquer, être à la gangsta style. Tu peux replaquer comme ça, être super mou, on appelle ça le coup mou en France, tu vois, laisser aller comme ça, et faire ouh. Et puis l'afterburn, c'est ça en fait, il n'y a pas grand chose à dire, c'est juste, it's just about style, you know, if you want to have style, you have to bang. Get slapped, blab. Who control the fine line? Walk the fine line. Have a fine time on the fine wine and design rhyme. That's what I'm trying to do here with my crew. And believe me, followed up on the wine with nine brews. Who control the fine line? Walk the fine line. Have a fine time on the fine wine and design rhyme. That's what I'm trying to do.
Yeah, nigga, let's kill this shit. We'll be right back. Well, it looks like another wet one, folks.
Hi, I'm Heinz Löhle. This is my fresh meat.
Run, well, how are you? If it ain't that, then it ain't real.
The evidence, unorthodox, spider lyricism with the strength to slap fox with juggernaut.
Dig, dig into diction, fact not fiction. Give you something that's hitting from beginning to end.
Sink into your anatomy, private human cavity. Digging your solo quiver, your scoop of your...
My sponsors are Rossignol, Smith, Nixon, Bakoda Level, and Volcom for streetwear. And also I'm riding for Five Skate Shop. And got some stuff from the Wildcats, thanks to JF. And Delusion. That's it. My sponsors.
The powers that be. I would question anybody who has the nerve to question authenticity.
Open your beliefs on abstract creativities, manual chemistry, bending the limits intended.
Slap the hell out of MCs claiming hip hop, knowing their only purpose is to go.
Express miraculous, fantastic new discoveries. Archaeology studies a mic that need recovery.
Add a page to your history book. Have you pissing and shook with a mystery look.
Regenerate your energy, spilling this hip hop upon the masses. With powerful force, a Hulk smashes. Increase speeches that teaches the mind to open optics. Enlighten you on topics, philosophy dominates.
Tell you about the love for my art form. Going on these commercial cats, word bomb.
Satisfy your wound, become your infant too. Less muscle cutter, your heated moment.
Break all, something hard, not soft. Something dirty, not clean.
Know what I mean?
Activate your skeleton, wiggle your main components fluently. Using words that I speak to release.
Shake up your mentals, on chrome instrumentals. Slap you with dope flows, longevity potential.
Tickle your secluded fantasy, swallow your sanity. Embracing your emotions.
That's the end of the day. Snap my board. Was the first board I broke in 4 years riding for Rossignol, but... whatever. So that's it.
Promise you.
Hi, my name's Danny Wheeler. I'm 26 years old. I'm from England. You can check out the questions in the magazine and here's the writing. I hope you enjoy it.
I made destinations, deadline two. No bad reviews. The only fool with a negative view is you know who. It's the way I word it. 8 out of 10 cats said they preferred it. So there's no time to sit down and screw. A classical musical like Xanadu. What can I do? Industry attitude makes me wanna give in. They're feeding the kids poison like Michael Bivins. Hype videos null and void without Williams. I like living, but British rap don't pay. I've been rapping since the days of Up Pompeii. And in retrospect, I should have been a garage DJ to collect my check. Cause it just seems so effortless. Came back in 99, it's like I never left the mic behind. Because we still get no respect. How many Brits have been played by Funkmaster Flex? How many Brits have been played by Sway and Tech? Where's my bayonet? It seems Brits been paying debts and dues for the longest stretch. Yet we still get used in the fumes. Check the moves.
Get down, get down. You're in the mood with my old time pattern, my new time style. Most of them is wicked, most of them wild. How it is bum or not, make them want come disrespect. This year architect with my higher stake, ghetto fight, intellect. In every aspect, that work is dead. We get down to the nitty grit, gritty of vibe, that conjure flow. Cause everybody know, don't. Nobody love me when their pockets is broke, but everybody love me when their pockets are buff. From young, my father told me, don't you grow to be no crap. Guess what? I did exactly the opposite. Nobody tell me itch when I croon for myself.
I'd just like to say thanks to all my sponsors for supporting me. Thanks to my friend Simon and my girlfriend Melanie for filming. Also the guys from Voice and the Gong Show for letting us use the footage.
That it's about that time that I got to get my thing on. Come on, get down, get down.
Dar dăm vagoane repede, iuț, repede. Pușca, ai timp, tu le iuți de la vale? Ah, je m'appelle Doud Charlet, représente pour la Fraîche-Mythe, voilà. Je ride, moi je kiffe le snow, mais bon, cet été c'est un peu sec, alors je fais de la montagne pour avoir des bonnes sensations toujours. Et voilà, big big bisin, toutes les meufs de la planète que je kiffe, que j'ai pas encore kiffé et que je vais bientôt kiffer. Cheers.
side.
Of a young woman reveling in joy, sitting at the window sniffing the dust,
sniffing the dust.
She finds solace in the activity. She sat at the window watching the evening invade the avenue, sniffing the dust. Her hair was leaned against the window, curtains standing in her nostrils. Was the outdoor of dusty Cretan. He was tired. The short story begins with the scene.
Infected of the necrosis.
soy Cuca Aranda, soy de un pequeño pueblo del norte de España que se llama Jaca y este es muy Fresh Meat. Are you ready? Okay, this is for y'all. Estoy todo el día patinando.
Bueno, estoy súper contenta de estar aquí en un campeonato tan importante como es la Quick Cup. La verdad que no venía a competir, venía a pasármelo bien y a disfrutar con todos mis amigos y a aprender a andar y...
I can't really tell you my tactics. Bring it on.
This is the lyrical sense for me. Now why you fight this, hype this? Been for the master, forget hype with. Girl, I'm inside. Rock on, start a niceness. Like my virgin Omar say, there's nothing like this. They would have loved for hear it done out. The flame burn out. So they could run up on my ends and pull their gun out. Yeah, would have loved for hear it done with it. So they could pick it up and run with it. Rhythm killer, burn with it.
I ain't as good as they say I am. I'm better, I'm bigger, I'm boasting. Folks know me, rhythm killer's the pepper. I ain't as bad as they say I am. I'm worse. Scholar gone bursting for your cuff and nonsense. For your eyes. I ain't as tough as you think.
Yeah, I wanted him to do a nose press, but chipping's not so good for it.
So what do you think? What do you think Gigi's got? Is Gigi gonna take you on this, mate?
I think he's done it before, and I think he can do better than I did.
Yeah. Well, let's go and check it out, eh?
Yeah.
I'm not going in there. I don't want to.
There we are.
I'm in and out of the cold water.
Use four tongues, remove them. Believe, rude boy style, they know the sea. So behave, it's bad man time, they know the flame. Yo, when we come, more fire for bun. Bling dog, till it done, more money for run. Smoke weed till I collapse my lung. Rhythm killer man, the hot style. But just till I reach for the sun.
I ain't as good as they say I am. I'm better than that. Rhythm killer on your bossy cat is dead in the track. I ain't as bad as they say I am. No, but more fire. Y'all in my front, in my bar for more higher. I ain't as tough as a freak. Now my man was trying to break them links and recognizing that my shit does stink. I ain't as tough as a freak. And the reason that my shit does stink is cause your life is more fun than the break for me.
Best surf ever. Shaka.
Right, left, 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 right
like you don't know me. I'm a superstar with the skills of Shane Mosey. Born great like Ali, so don't oppose me. Plus I stay clever, box with the speed of Mayweather. Frustrating opponents like Hammond while their face be taking never. A fake never, cause I'm the real deal like Holy Phil. A hook a punch your eye until it looks like Bushwick Bill. Detach a retina detector and tear your apart, yo. At nighttime I'm trained by the spirit of Ray Robinson and Acosta Amato. He taught me everything he held back from Mike Tyson. Life I'm throwing punches in bunches with the strength of a bison. You wanna fight some, then get the terms right. Prepare for war and more intensity than a Marvin Hagler Thomas Hearns fight. Like Roy Jones in the dome, I defeat you with one flurry. Shock the world like Lloyd Honnick or beat it.
My nose still there.
When you punch me, you'll be hurting your hands. Have you hollering for no mask like your name was Roberto Duran. A bad man in the ring, boxing killer like Adamski. Cold wounds to the face that can't be made safe by Flipper Mansky. Don't try to ban me, I'm not an ear biter, I'm a fear fighter. I'm so heavy inside the ring, at the way in, I appear lighter. When the bell sounds, most boxers are spellbound. Before I can get across the ring to do anything, most are purposely fell down. With my jab, I'm sticking ya, moving and hitting ya. Slippery like Pino Whitaker, of your title, I'll be stripping ya. You know that I'll be whipping ya, inside of the ring's perimeter. From Southport to North, that style, I'm not particular. Of the ring, there's not a man who could do it, even if it's trained by Angelo Dundee and Emmanuel Stewart. I'm the undisputable man who'll be fluid, and I'm throwing blows at foes so hard that we're seeing six heads like Andy Lewis. To the ribcage, I'll attack on Mike McCallum, body snatch him. I'm ferocious like Fernando Vargas, ready for action, bringing jabs to you like Zab Judah. This who's the best. See, my record suggests I'm better than you, Lil Caesar's your best. Wake up out of my bed, put on a vest, I was waiting with lead, and run up beside the Kilimanjaro just to train up my legs. My stamina's so good, I can box while I'm holding my breath. I'll knock you out and leave you stiffer than a man who's frozen to death. Whichever opponent's next, better be showing respect, cause every punch I throw connects, leaving fighters with broken necks. More macho than Hector Camacho, sweeter than Ray Leonard. I date you like Joe Frazier, beat you around the ring and chase you. The Hulk like Aaron Pryor, sharp as the blade of Byron Barkley. The golden boy like De La Hoya, the beast like John McGarvey. Spoiler undefeated, fighter's party, dealing his first defeat. Make him flinch every time he moves like his boots were hurting his feet. In fighting competitions, beat boxers with double vision. Both my arms pumping like pistons with the force of forming a listen. From the ring you'll be carried home, I'll be jabbing your dome. Brown bomber like Joe Louis, I'll hit you like Larry.
No more fighting against me. Bring me Mike Dice, where the fuck is he?
Right.
Bring me that motherfucker.
Yeah, beer drinking, take one.
Right.
Take one.
Take one. Are we ready?
I saw my face in the mirror, I knew. Oh, mister, I got a question. It's my generation. We're all swimming in water, but we're dying of thirst.
It's take two.
Got a lot of things on my mind.
Jimmy's gone.
I'm the
winner.
Oh, my friend, you gotta hear this. Somebody's telling the scientists don't believe him. They're saying, all I got a question. What are we supposed to do? We all have ammunition. We can use it on you.
Thank you.
Star right, half life, leaving charred corpse. It's car mechanics of the path we walk, and I'll be chalking up another one for fate, taking retribution. Pacing patient, waiting on the execution date, making stupid statements just for the sake of making sense. Pencil in between the lines, rhymes and flavors. Try to take a step back, stay a step ahead, treading quicksand. To keep my head above, I bust my running man. Shove my hands deep in my pockets and sink. Had enough, given up, I'm out to lunch and out of ink, out of love, I make a difference. Scuffle in the distance, pissed off in a crystallized bubble type existence. So mister, can I trouble you for moments of reflection? Rolling in for W's, covered in dubs with no direction. Recollection with affection, upsets, love sets, cuts his threat, scuffle never forget.
Привет, меня зовут Андрей, мы находимся в курорте Клэпан, и вы смотрите Manhood Mag видео журнал.